Welcome to MHCV.com. What is your name and nationality?
I am Delini. From Sri Lanka.
How many years old are you? How many years old are you?
24.
Are you single or married?
I'm single.
Do you have relatives in UAE? When would you be able to start working? Immediately. Okay. Describe in detail, how do you perform your tasks for each location in the house? How will you clean the living room, kitchen, bedrooms? Okay. How frequently you change the bed sheets in a bedroom?
Pillow and bed sheet.
Yeah, how frequently you will change? Twice a week?
Yeah.
Okay. How will you maintain the cleanliness of the toilets? So every day you used to clean?
Okay. So
what would you do if a delivery man came to the door and your employer is not around? If a man came to the door and your boss is not in the home, what will you do? Will you open the door? No. So you will check first. You will check who came outside. And you will inform your employer. Okay. Do you know how to cook? Sri Lankan food. Okay. So, are you willing to learn? You can follow the instructions in a recipe book and you can cook. Okay. So, are you willing to take care of children?
How about po yung cats?
So, what favorite activities you enjoy doing with children?
Cats or dogs?
Playing.
Okay. So, what do children like so best care, about you?
Baby care. Okay. So, how about po yung swimming?
Why they like you?
Meron po kayong lumangoy?
Why they like you? Why the children like you?
Okay. Wala po.
Loving.
You show love and care. Okay.
Na?
So, if one of the children accidentally hurts himself, what will you do? If he hurts himself accidentally, if he cut his finger, what will you do? You'll give some medicine. You'll give first aid, right? And then you'll inform their parents. Okay. So, as a nanny, could you say no to a child? Okay, I'll give you a situation. If the child want to go to park alone, will you allow him to go? No, because it is not good, right? So if it is bad, you will say no to the child. So you will explain him why you are saying no to the child, right? Okay, how much is your minimum expected salary? Okay. Okay, please keep your mobile phone on with you as families will contact you. Thank you very much, Dilni, for your time for MHCV.com. Thank you.